फर्स्ट पीरियड स्टोरी। जैसे कि कहा जाता है कि दुनिया में कुछ ऐसी चीजें हैं जिसको खरीदा नहीं जा सकता, जिसमें सबसे पहली चीज है हमारे बचपन के दिन। कहने को तो वो एक आम दिन जैसा था, परंतु एक बच्ची अचानक से उस दिन बड़ी हो गई थी। हाँ, आपने सही सोचा, पीरियड्स। उस वक्त वो भी हैरान परेशान थी, और जैसे हर प्रॉब्लम का सॉल्यूशन ढूंढने वो अपनी माँ के पास जाती थी। उसने कहा, माँ मुझे डॉक्टर के पास ले चलो, मुझे ब्लीडिंग हो रही है। वैसे तो मुझे चोट नहीं लगी थी, यह याद करते हुए उसने कहा। माँ ने बात समझकर जैसे ही सैनिटरी पैड निकाला, उसने कहा, माँ मुझे डॉक्टर के पास नहीं लेकर जाओगी? माँ ने बताया कि कैसे पीरियड्स हमारी जिंदगी का हिस्सा है। बस हैरान थी ये जानकर कि कैसे मैं अनजान थी। माँ ने कहा, तब तक तुम एक नन्ही सी जान थी। बस हैरान थी ये जानकर कि कैसे मैं अनजान थी। माँ ने कहा, तब तक तुम एक नन्ही।
We can't drive bicycle in Himachal, so I didn't drive it for like 10 years straight. And then I was visiting a friend and she told me, okay, I have a bicycle, do you want to go on a ride? I was like, yeah, sure. And then the moment I sat on it, I knew how to ride it. Like I was like, dude, it's been 10 years. That is what you call it, muscle memory. And that is how your vagina also works. Once you know how to do it, your vagina will remember how it is going to be next time. So next time when I pulled it out, I didn't have to worry, because the moment I put my thumb and my index finger, you don't have to put the whole thing also, don't worry about that. You just have to put the tips and then pinch the base of the cup, it comes out really easily. So it was one change that I made 2 years ago. And then one menstrual cup can be used for like 5-6 years. Our menstrual cup can be used for 10 years. You just have to sterilize it, clean it properly while you're using it. And previously we went to conduct a session in a college. There was a doubt by one student who asked me, what about virginity? So when I was in college, I was active in women development cell. And then we had this huge campaign going around in other colleges also. I want to tell you guys one thing. Virginity does not exist. It is a social construct, okay? It has been made.